Well, you know, it's pretty funny. He comes in and, you know, use him often because he's got such a great arm. And but when, you know, when you got to make pitches, he's had a tough time making the quality pitch he needs to make. I mean, he made one on Owings, and then you know, next inning didn't make one when he needed to have a big pitch. So we certainly got to take a good hard look at you know, where he's going to fit, because got a good arm. We've seen him pitch big and pitch well here.
In a general sense, as a manager, with a guy like that who, you know, shows some tantalizing skill and then, you know, seemingly completely loses it, is that much tougher to figure out as a manager than a guy that, you know, maybe is just a little more consistent, even if not as good at times?
Well, you know, you ride the waves, and that's what baseball is about a lot of times. And you know, this guy went two whole weeks without giving up a run. And now his last two times out, he's gotten knocked around. So, yeah, sometimes it can be tough, but you got to look at the big picture. And, okay, the last time out, you think, okay, he's going to be better this time. And now he's not, but we don't have a lot of options.